Howdy, 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 howdy. Let's see here. Oh, we got a huge order. I know Pop's Block Shop's been itching. And other people have been itching to see how I do my store. Get some lights turned on over here. Not very many places to put the camera. See, I got my pick list up on PDF. I pulled up my Brick Packer, then print it off as a PDF. Then I could bring it on my screen and without any interruption, scroll through here and pick all my parts in order. You could also do the file or whatever from Brick Packer and upload it into Brickstock. Let's see where you are at. See me, but let's see here. 74 is down here. I'm gonna go ahead and put that to the side because there were 234, and that might be all of my Black Technic pins. 81. Let's see here. Got the slope, 1x curved slope, 2x1, 2x1 slope. They were for these. Let's see, number 84. Got 50 of these. I'll set those to the sides and put them on my scale. Let's see here, 85. Got four of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. Six of those. Little bars, reddish brown bars. Length is 3 studs. 6 of them. That's a pretty big order too. This is gonna be the largest one I've had in my store. 41 of those. See this? Start to fill up a little bit. Alright, 248. 12 leaves. More door dump. Let's see here, 260. One of these. Let's see here, 264. Oh, what happened here? Let's see, 264 is gonna be 67 of those. I'll put those aside. Looks like a drawer dump to me. Let's see here, 322. Got 16 of these. It's a little hard to pick up those tiles sometimes. Little by one by two tiles, yellows. Alright, does this with 322? Yeah, it looks like, I see here, 335. I don't know if you can see this, but I'm getting the Stanley cases right now. We pull in 335 and 336, it looks like. So let's go ahead and pull that. 335. Oh. Alright. Looks like dark green. I need 13 of these. Let me go ahead and put you up. Back up here so you can't see anything but me, my ugly mug. Sorry, y'all. Right here. Let's see how many I got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, 336. Technique bushing, half. And could he eight of those? I don't know if you could see that in there or not, but. So I'm gonna need eight of these. Count these out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Yep. All 337. Two by two tan. I think you still see me? 370 right here. Let's see, here gonna be 40 of those. Says the side, 378. One, two. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So two left. Out of there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Again. Yeah, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 17, 18, 19. Yeah, hold it up there. Okay. 4, 13. Oh, we got black brick. I like these. Three of those. Let's see here, 454. Black plate, 4x10, 1. For these. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 of those. All right, cool beans. 492. What's next? 591. 17 is 605. And 17. Here we go. That one, 622. Fifty-four of those. I think that's gonna be drawn up too. I'll put that aside. 646. Oh, 44 of those. More Tactic pins. I think that's gonna be drawn up. All right. Let's see here. What we got so far? I'm on page 3 now. I think there's 7 pages here. Six, six, four. Five of these, two, three, four, and five. All right, 670. Go. One motorcycle frame. Next, 672. Oh, look, some tires. One, two. 785. There, 785. See me over there. Seven of these, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. In the case. So we got three of these. And two of the 1x4. Is a 1x2x5 CD transparent. You need all three of those. Oh, he left me one of them. Mind him. For it. One of those. 879. One of those. 911. Somebody call emergency. I guess weird drawer. 12 of those. Let's see here. I see 915. We got 65 of those. I'm gonna put these over here to the side. I'll count those at the scale. Whoop whoop! I'm getting close to page 4. All right, so 926. Thirteen of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 926. All right, 928, 39 of them, 928. Look like that door drop, I'll put these aside. 951. Where I'm at, let's see here, I'm getting on page 4. Page 4, I got 7 pages there. Let's see here, that's so far as well as in the bins. Put you back over there so you can see what I am doing. Alright, 959. Ooh, 8 of them. Another drawer dump, 984. Mm-hmm. 120 of these things. I'm gonna set the door dump, I think. Nope. 19 and 20. '94. Could leave me some of those. '96. Yeah, one nice thing about doing this on the PDF is that you have a little bit more control over your document. And the other thing is too, is using the brick packers, or you can also use BrickSync, is you can sort by, or BrickStore, you could go over there and sort by number your marks. So that's always convenient too. See here where I'm at, 1032, I need to stop talking. 1032. Moving down the line over here. 34 of those. That's gonna be a close one. I'll put that at the side. Let's see here. 1084. Loving of those. '12/19. Five of these. And 1293. I'm getting over here at the corner. Let's see, 1293. And now he wants me to go to 1310. One is 1361. One, two. 1964. It's a big drawer. I only got six of those. Okay. Like 10 of these. One, two, three, four, five, six. Seven, eight, nine, ten. You can see how big this drawer is. Yep, you can see where I'm at. The bottom of page four. Let's see here, next up is the 1470. So I have 45 of those, put those aside. Let's see here, 1471. Page 5, 1500. Still in the corner over here. Seven of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 21. We're running out of dance over here now. Where's he got me going? 2x6. Two of those. 1672. All right. 1670. Oh, jump up a little eight there. $17.51. Okay. And now we need to get to 1787. In a big drawer. You're over there now. Anyways, these are sand green, 1x2 sand green. And he's gonna need 33 of these. Set those aside, get those to the scale. Let's see here. Six of these. One, two, three, four, five, and six. All right, 1835. Of those, so you might get all those. Let's see here, 1840. Whew, that's a tough drawer. Good pull from this case, number 1840, and he's going to be needing 3 lots out of here. All right. I'll show you real quick what he's going to be looking at. We got 111, 1x1 green. Boop. 38. 1x1 yellow, boop, and 1x2 medium stone gray, 2 of those. See those on the screen right there. Let's get this pull nose. Six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And 38 of those.
and 38.
Damn. We'll hold horses up there. Need two of those. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, four of these. I'm gonna need 42 of those, so I'll count those with the scale. Two of these. One, two. 1896. One of those. All right. 1922. Okay, 1938, 1922, we got four of these. On page six. Two come over here on page 6. 1938 is one we pull next from right there. I'm going to go ahead and put the camera back down over there. So 6 of these. It'll be a mess to go over and sort over there when I'm packing it. Oh well. Never thought in my wildest dreams that I'd have an order this big, but oh well. I'll go put the camera over there. What's that? 1852. 24 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. I think that's right. With 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. Yep. Six of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They clean me out of those. Let's see here. 2053. 2149. 4 here, so I need 3 more. Gold bar. Yeah, 4 length, 4 stud. 2175. Another case. Six of these. Oh, these are the big ones. No, no. These are the big ones. Hmm. The smaller ones. 31. 2.4. Got six of those. Those just came off the school bus. The Honda has school bus, if you want to know about that. The inside school bus, excuse me. Whoa, I am done almost. Anyways, that is that part right there. That came out of the hidden side. I just fired out. School bus. 2250. Well, almost. Let's see here. 2250. What was it he's looking for? I might have something missing in action. A 2x10 plate. Over. All right. He needs one of those. All right. You see the mess? Now, next thing up. Start counting over here at the scale. Well, here we are at the scale. I'm gonna be over there counting this stuff out. Let's go ahead and go to the top of the screen. First things first, what I put on. He wants 234 of these things. So let's go there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright. So we got 6. Let's see here. 5. One, two, three, four, five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10 of those. Okay, so we're gonna go up there and hit 10. Sample. And 234 is what he's wanting. Be 234 there. Let's see here. I forgot to grab back. Well, I am gonna go bag all this stuff up and I'll see you back up. Got through doing about half of them. Slowly, surely getting there. Counting. Make sure the order's right. Got them all in. Anyways, I'll finish up. Catch you later. Well, got it all boxed up. I mean, all bagged up. I gotta go get it bagged up. I mean, boxed up. Well, it looks like they're gonna be two bags here.
gonna go in this box. Two bags all bagged up. I'll have to get on the computer and see what cheapest thing I can get, ship this thing out in. Go ahead and wrap a piece of paper in this thing so it don't come open. Let's go ahead and go over to orders. We'll look this guy's order. I know y'all enjoy staring at the eBay box while I do this. But anyway, let's get you in there. Something for you to stare at. Alrighty. Let's go to pirate ship. Open a new tab. Mr. Norris. Copy. Information in, paste, gonna go to the natural state. Make sure the zip code's all right. Okay, don't use save package. All right, get rates. All right, we're gonna be looking at this box. We'll be putting in. I don't know if you can see my screen. Gonna go 8 6 package.
Ounces. We're going to go 1 pound, 14 ounces. Always round up. And it looks like we're going to be shipping this out. Cube. Let's see here what this entails. Let's see here, fastest. Let's see here, let's go ahead and do partial ground select. $7.74. By label. We're gonna print label. And that one's out the door. Just throw a couple pieces of tape on it and we'll be good to go. Peace, love, brick out.